Year 2030, with nations increasingly pushed apart and the world at the brink of disaster. Government investment in the war effort has resulted in one company achieving a breakthrough of Jurassic proportion.
When the war broke out, a lot of people went into hiding.
We haven't had any contact with the outside world in 6 months. Food and medical supplies were running low. We've got to do something.
The nearest town is to the west.
What about those monsters? What if they're still out there?